Okay, y'all, LeBron James might have a new title, and that's team owner. Hello. Now, after Raphael Warnock won the Senate runoff against the WNBA's Atlanta Dream Team co-owner Kelly Loeffler, LeBron posted on his Twitter page this pic with the caption, "Think I'm gonna put together an ownership group for the Dream. Who's in?" Now, once LeBron posted that, he had a ton of support. The WNBA Players Association president even replied to him saying, "I'm here if you need some help, big bro."
Wow.
What y'all think?
I think it's ridiculous. I would not support that. You don't kick a dog when it's down.
Why not?
Kelly is down now, and now you want to take her team.
Oh, Kelly has held the people down.
I think Kelly's going to be all right, Gary. She's going to be fine.
Now, LeBron did say, who's in? So, ATL, who wants to invest in Team LeBron?
Right,
I think we could kind of pull together some decent coins.
I'm like, if LeBron is in, please count me and Chewy from L.A. in. I would love to invest. Are you kidding me?
Let's go.
Yo, sign me up, and I definitely think we should keep the name because I know people question whether or not it should still be Remain the Dream. But, you know, it was named after Dr. Martin Luther King, so we definitely should keep the dream alive.
Yes.
Respect for giving it an old owner.
Yo, Sherry, what do you think would be some of the perks to be hanging out with LeBron and working with LeBron?
I hope I don't sound shallow, but the free food.
I know what you're
going to
say. Oh, okay. Well, I thought you was going to say.
Well, wait, you know I was going to say the men, but I'm thinking of them hot dogs.
I knew you was going to say something about the print in his shorts, same as a hot dog.
Oh, wow.
It's the dream. I'm trying to support the ladies.
Okay, because I know where your head is, Sherry.
You know,
a good sea hot dog. There you go.
The team man is not the desperados, honey. It's not the desperados.
A good seat on his lap.
Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms at Dish Nation. We'll see you there.